stealing is good. It culls the weak. But theft would be paid for painfully, 1,000 times over.
Hmm, good to know.
Heavy. Moisture drips down your forehead. Pain shoots through your fingers. Your finger traces the arc of your lips. Wetness, sweat, blood, and saliva mixed into one viscous liquid.
Chukil gate vlaketh mazathok. Can you feel it crawling through you? Tendrils squirming in your chest, gripping your heart, piercing your belly. Your bones popping, your flesh swelling. I can. I see it in you. I feel it in me. We are lost. I will be quick with my blade. First you, then the others. Then, myself.
Your minds intertwine. You sense a touch of uncertainty, a touch of disgust. Something stirs deep within you, hungry and alert. It's taking something you'll never get back. Lazel's fear grips you. Not fear of death, but fear of insignificance. The great warrior Lazel, a failure to her kind. She will wield no silver sword, ride no red dragon. Forever unknown to the great Lich Queen Vlaketh.
I will not let the Geich take me. I will earn Vlaketh's honor. I will wait. But know this. I am watching. If the sickness does not pass come dawn, I will end us all.
I came just in time. You are transforming.
Thank you. Yes, you have. I saved you before. And I'm here to save you again. Don't worry. You will not become a Mind Flayer. Not while I'm around. I'll protect you. We haven't much time, so listen closely. There is great potential within you. It comes from that parasite. Your instinct is to resist the power it gives, but you must accept it, nurture it. I will keep it from consuming you, but for the sake of both of us, you must learn to wield it. For the fate of Faerun, a fight we are losing. For now. You can change that, but only if you embrace your potential. I have to go. The enemy is closing in. I will be back.
Speak up.
Ah, another. Thy name has been recorded. I shall be here in thy camp for whenever thou hast need of my services. There are many answers to that question. None are important. Correct. No. Beyond mortal realms, there doth exist an amalgamation of spirits akin to thine own, ensnared by the treacherous cult of the Absolute, felled in its name. They bear great discontentment with their destiny. For a mere pittance of coin, I might summon the worthiest among them to lend aid to thy undertaking. Most willingly, forsooth. Their passions doth run deep for what hath been wrought upon them. Suspicion always haunts the guilty mind. My services are all that I can proffer thee. What thou wilt do with them is for thee to undertake. Should thou or any of thy compatriots perish, I will cleave soul to body once more. A matter of coin.
At the ready. To put my hands on everything.
So, you and Lazelle. Seems tense.
Please don't remind me. But keep your guard up with her.
Note.
Baldurs Gate, Astarion. A sweetheart, perhaps?
No sweethearts, no. I prefer them savory.
This is what I get for trying to strike up conversation.
Such a grim name for such a beautiful flower.
Could you not stare so blatantly in my neck when you say that, please?
Oh, but do keep calling her flower. She'll love.
A chill runs up your spine. You feel like you're being watched. The place has a quiet sense of calm. You can't see anything strange.
What now? Quick step. What have we here? There are traps about.
All right.
I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Auntie Ethel, please. One more bite and this pie is gonna come back up to say hello.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon. You're eating for two, so get to it. If it isn't the cheekiest pop of them all, you'd best have one hells of an apology for me, young man. I don't think I did, dearie. And frankly, you're thick for saying so. You know, I was gonna give you a swift kick up the arse and show you the door. But I think you and I could have a bit of fun together. Gods grant me patience. Eat up, Mayrina. I won't say it again.
My brothers, you saw them?
They stopped by to pass on their congratulations. Said they'll be waiting for you at home.
Oh, but why didn't they come in to see me?
All they left was a message, which I passed on, didn't I? Don't be stressing. And you, hush. Don't be upsetting the girl with such things. You cheeky thing. Sutton Farm, north of Baldurs Gate. Check if you like. But I think you have bigger problems. That wriggler swimming in your brain juice is a bit of an inconvenience, isn't it? I told you that girl is none of your business. Keep that hole under your nose shut.
I'm inclined to agree. Let's not involve ourselves in this place any more than necessary.
I'll talk about your wriggler, and that's it. Last warning. You want to play the hero so badly? Fine. Let's make this interesting.
Blink and the wilderness changes. The swamp, stinking and insidious, assaults your senses.
time to waste.
Won't work.
Very well. On my way.
I'm ready. Let's try this.
see these days. Need to find a way forward.
Thank you.